Jimmy and his father are looking for something. Jimmy's father uses his spyglass. He searches the hills with it. He sees the tiny figures of sheep grazing on the green grass, but not what he is looking for. But Jimmy sees something. There he is. About time too, says father. It is his job to help Jimmy's father take care of the sheep. Roy keeps the flock of sheep on the move. Watch how he does it. Jimmy's father whistles to Roy. Roy knows what each whistle means. So does Jimmy. They are signals which help Roy drive the sheep where father wants them to go. And here they are, safely through the gate at last. Roy has done his work. Jimmy is proud of him. But what does father think? Jimmy says, "You did well, Roy." "He did not do well," says father. "Not well enough, anyway." "Come on, Roy," says Jimmy. And then, on the way home, where is Roy going? Why, he's chasing a rabbit. "Come back," goes Jimmy. "Chasing rabbits," says father, "just about the worst thing a sheepdog can do." "Come back, Roy." "Jimmy," says father, "we'll just have to get another dog. Roy is no good." That night, after supper, Jimmy is feeling pretty blue. Mother asks him what the matter is. "Nothing," replies Jimmy. Father hopes he can cheer Jimmy up a bit. "What is that you're reading?" he asks. "The sheepdog trials?" Jimmy has been reading about the sheepdog trials. All over Scotland, the shepherds bring their dogs together to see which is the best at his work, to see which dogs are the champions. Father says to Jimmy, "You don't think Roy could be a champion, do you?" "He could be a champion," replies Jimmy. "I'm sorry, Jimmy, but we've just got to get another dog." Jimmy looks out into the darkness, hoping to see Roy. But Roy does not come home all that night. But very early the next morning, he does come back. Wrong.
"Hello, Roy. Where have you been, boy?" "Dad, Roy's back. I think he's found something."
Father wonders if it is serious. Roy wants them to follow him. He leads them out of the yard and up over the hills. this is it. One of Father's best sheep is hurt. It cannot walk. Roy found and stayed with it, guarding it all through the long night. Good dog, says Jamie. Yes, says Father. Roy has done a fine night's work, Jimmy. Maybe we'll keep him after all. And that evening, Father puts his thinking cap on. Do you really believe that Roy could be a champion?
I do that, says Jimmy.
Well, he's young and he's got a lot to learn. He'll work hard, says Jimmy. If we decide to enter him in the sheepdog trials, he'll be up against the best dogs in this part of Scotland. He'll have to work hard. And Roy does work hard, day after day. It isn't anything special he does, just his everyday work of helping tend the large flock of sheep. Roy is very far away from Father. He must listen closely for the whistled signals. But his ears are sharp, and he keeps the sheep moving in the right direction. Everything Roy does is watched by Father, who whistles sharply if Roy makes a mistake. Roy makes mistakes, of course, but Father is patient with him. He knows that it takes time to learn to do something well. This is more difficult. It's a real test of how well Roy can work with the sheep. Look at him go, to the left and to the right. And the sheep are on the move. After them again, Roy, but don't frighten them. First, you are going into the pen. Keep them moving, Roy. Good dog. But here are some sheep that don't want to go in. Roy knows just what to do. Watch how he does it. Here they all are, safely in the pen. Roy has worked hard for many days, and Father thinks he is ready for his big day, the sheepdog trials. But later, on the way home, Father sees something. It's a rabbit. Roy sees it too. His ears go up. The rabbit jumps. But this time, Roy does not chase the rabbit. Jamie is proud of him, and so is Father. Tomorrow is Roy's big day, he says. But he doesn't have to win, Jamie. Just as long as he does his best, that's all that counts. He'll do his best, Dad, says Jamie. Yes, tomorrow Roy will be up against champions. I wonder how he'll make out. It is a beautiful day, this day of the trials. People and dogs have come from miles around. Already, one of the dogs is having his trial. He must drive the sheep through those gates. The judges watch closely as the dog keeps the sheep moving always towards the gates. Other shepherds watch too, as they wait for their turn. There. The sheep are through the gates. Good dog. But now the sheep must be driven into the pen. This is the hard part. There is nothing these shepherds like better than watching a good sheepdog at work. And this dog is good, although just now he is having a bit of trouble. The sheep just don't want to go into that pen. Sheep can be pretty stubborn when they want to be. But they're moving now, at last. There, they are in. That dog will be hard to beat, says father. He's a champion, all right. So it goes on, all day long. Dog after dog comes up for trial. The judges keep close watch over them, noting down their scores. It will be hard to decide which dog is the best, for they are all very good dogs, the best in this part of Scotland. But at last, it is Roy's chance.
William Turnbull, Terrain Farm, Money Isle, with Roy.
Good luck, Dad, says Jimmy. We'll do our best. Roy and Father wait at the starting post. Roy is a wee bit nervous, and so is Jimmy. Here's the starting whistle. Roy is off. Father helps him as much as he can with his signal. The other dogs have done this part well. Roy cannot lose any time. But Roy's time is running out. He and Father must work faster.
Come by. Steady. Steady now. Come by.
But they're moving now.
Come up.
There. They're in at last. You'll win, Roy. Don't you worry, says Jimmy. Don't be too hopeful, Jimmy, says Father. He may not win. And so, at the end of the day, the judges add up the scores. They have a hard job deciding, but at last they announce the three winners.
Here are the winners of the Crawford Cup Open Competition. First, John Graham with Leslie. Second, Mr. Mark Miller with Linda, 44 points.
Roy has one prize. It is not first prize, champion. But meanwhile, he has his work on the farm to do, helping Jimmy's father with the sheep. And that is what Roy likes best of all, to be out on the hills with Jimmy and father, doing the work of a good Scottish sheepdog.